briefly about my first car and how much I loved my 1949 Chevy. I wish. That's the one right there. That's the one. How could you not fall in love with a body like that? Of course, I have to admit to being fond of a newer model Corvette. At any rate, tonight the Ballad of Old Betsy is going to be performed by our musical director and outstandingly guitarist by name Mr. Scott Totten.
All right, Scott!
We're going to back him up, and he's going to get all the credit for singing the Ballad of Old Betsy. Here we go.
One, two, three, four. Was she ever pretty? She rode a freight train west, all the way from Detroit City. Betsy's seen more places than I'll ever have to see. Betsy's been more loyal than any friend could be. Some she traveled fast, with others it was slow. Betsy's in the mall, she's seen them come and go. She must have had some favorites before I finally met her. And now that she's all mine, they better just forget her.
Betsy's grown.